Hello friends, welcome to my channel Growing Up With You. Today we are going to do an activity on secondary colors, and that too without getting messy or without mugging up things. So this is the activity which I have done. The material needed for this, I have put it in the description box below, so do check it. And without any further delay, let's get started. So here it is, our project is ready, and I have written over here my palette. You can write secondary colors, you can also write color mixing, anything. And I've also written over here orange, green and purple, wherein we are going to mix the colors, and that too without getting messy. So for orange color, what are we going to require? We're going to need a red color and a yellow color, and magic! We get an orange color. So now let's make a green color. So what we need for a green color, we need a blue color and a yellow color. So here is the blue and here is the yellow. Wow, we got a green color. So now let's make a purple color. So purple color is with blue and with red. Voila, we got the colors, and that too without getting messy. So guys, this was the activity. Do let me know how you like this activity in the comment box below. Also like the video, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more such educational videos. Till then, this is Amrapali signing off. Be colorful and happy growing up with your loved ones.